Horns blaring, flags waving. It's a parade for World War II veteran Edward Bai. That's him in the wheelchair on the left of your screen, sporting a ball cap. He turns 100 on Tuesday. So today, the village of Villa Park, along with friends and family, just wanted Mr. Bai to know how much he is appreciated. Mr. Bai enlisted in the Coast Guard shortly after the bombing of Pearl Harbor. So thank you for your service and a very happy early birthday to you, sir.